Each school had its own special position along the route the Queen was to take. Thousands of school children had gathered to await the Queen's arrival, but she was delayed in Sydney. The children were quite excited about seeing the Queen and even cheered a police helicopter just in case the Queen was on board. About 20 minutes late on arriving, the Queen's car finally came into view to the cheers of all the children. One girl on our excursion, Michelle Brown of Girilambone, rushed out to hand the Queen a bouquet of flowers as she passed. Parade over, all the children were left with the job of finding their buses and returning to their schools while we boarded for the final part of our trip.